Hi, I'm Jesse Levert, a research fellow at Amway. During the early development of Artistry Skin Nutrition, my team and I worked with Dr. Gary Fisher from the University of Michigan. Gary is a director of photoaging and aging research in the Department of Dermatology. Dr. Fisher led research on skin biopsies acquired across the age spectrum and generated this molecular health chart by age. Molecular phenotypes, or markers of health, are mapped against chronological age of people in the study. These were developed and constructed of molecular markers of health at each age. From this, we were able to understand more about the health inside the skin as one ages, which allowed for screening of new interventions to take place. Notice it's not a linear decline in skin health with age. Inverting this graph, to start with the healthiest skin markers and ending with unhealthiest, gave us a view into the progression of decline. The black line indicated an average aging determined by the molecular markers. Notice, some people at various ages displayed worse than average health and others better than average health. This insight gave rise to the understanding that because of a variety of factors, both intrinsic and extrinsic, like sun exposure, smoking, and lifestyle, some people will show faster decline in the signs of skin health and others will show slower decline. This is why the concept of chronological aging may not be the best description of skin health. At any given age, some people may have healthier looking skin than others. Our goal with Artistry formulations is to fortify the skin against factors that cause faster decline in skin health and push the skin toward a healthier looking aging. Using data from Artistry's Global Facial Image Database, we already understood when visible signs of aging usually occur. The left side of the arrow shows when the damage begins inside the skin. As the arrow moves to the right, the signs of aging become more visible on the surface and continues to become more prominent. We layered this data on top of the molecular aging work from the University of Michigan, and now we have a predictive chart showing when average signs of aging become apparent visually and the speed at which they occur. Notice until about age 35, the skin is very resilient and can bounce back from the stressors that cause unhealthy looking skin. The decrease in health declines faster after this. Age 35 is about an average of what we've seen in this data. Skin has an inherent ability to protect and repair itself. But after years of assault from the environment, its resilience begins to wear down and we see a steeper decline in health. Before age 35, you need to preserve skin resilience with strong preventative interventions. After age 35, more focus is on repairing the accumulated damage. Based on this knowledge, we were able to use a novel cell assay developed at the University of Michigan based on the molecular markers of skin health. Dr. Gary Fisher developed a model using primary fibroblasts from skin biopsies that mimic the progression of healthy to unhealthy in only 2 weeks. Instead of waiting a lifetime, as indicated on this chart, we were able to use this accelerated model to test botanical complexes for their ability to prevent the decline of health and restore it to unhealthy cells. By understanding the progression of cells from healthy to unhealthy, we were able to test populations of cells at different points along this progression. What we found was that some of our ingredients excelled at different points, but together the complexes displayed synergistic effects. The more interesting finding was that although the synergy of the prevent complex causes it to excel at prevention of healthy cells from becoming unhealthy, it can also repair some of the early signs of unhealthiness. This means that users up to about 35 will find comfort in knowing that the prevent complex will help prevent unhealthiness and also repair those early signs of unhealthiness. Likewise, the repair complex excels at the repair of cells that are already unhealthy. We found that it can also prevent further unhealthiness. This is a very important finding. Only at Amway have we discovered a new way to improve the healthy look of skin with key botanical complexes that self-adjust to both prevent and repair to improve skin's healthy appearance. Thanks for watching. And be sure to check out our other videos in this series to learn more